O come, let us worship and bow down.
O come, let us worship and bow down.
Let us kneel before the Lord our Maker. Our responsive reading is on the next page, Psalms 133, verse 1, 1 Corinthians chapter 12, verses 12 through 20. Behold, how good and how pleasant it is for brethren to dwell together in unity. For by one Spirit are we all baptized into one body, whether we be Jews or Gentiles, whether we be bond or free, and have been all made to drink into one Spirit. If the foot shall say, because I am not the hand, I am not of the body, is it therefore not of the body? If the whole body were an eye, where would the hearing? If the whole were hearing, where were the smelling? And if they all one member were the body, Following page, we have the congregational hymn, The Solid Rock. We'll be singing verses 1, 2, and 4.
Yeah. I come to you this morning just to say thank you, Lord. Oh, Lord God, we just thank you for just another day, Lord God. Oh, Lord God, for this day that we've never seen, Lord God. And we say thank you, Lord God. Oh, Lord God, we come this morning just to worship you, Lord God. We come to praise you this morning, Lord God. And we come to lift you up, Lord God. Oh, Lord God, we ask, Lord God, that your anointing fall fresh into this place this morning, Lord God. Oh, Lord God, that everyone under the sound of my voice, Lord God, that they can hear and receive on this morning, Lord God. Oh, Lord God, we pray, Lord God, that you touch, Lord God, the pulpit, Lord God. Oh, Lord God, bless the choir that's going to lift up song. Lord God, touch the doorkeepers, Lord God, the people, to us, everyone, Lord God, that's making this house, Lord God, alive in Christ, Lord God. Oh, Lord God,
Mm-hmm.